Assalamualaikum. Our today's topic is filtering. Now let us know first that what is filtering. The filter is a feature that selectively blocks or hides the data that you don't want to see. A filtered range displays only the rows and the columns that meet the condition or criteria you specify. Filtering is a quick and the easy way to find and work with the selected data. Unlike sorting, filtering does not rearrange data, but it temporarily hides the rows and columns you don't want. You can add it, format, or print the chosen range. Now, let's move towards the steps to apply the filter on the given data. Click on the Home tab. In the Editing group, click on Sort and Filter. Click on Filter. Now, you can easily observe that the filter has been applied on these columns. Now it's up to you that which criteria you want to set. For example, I want to display the data of the employees working in department number 30. So I will click on department number. Here are options. Now select your criteria. I only want to display the employees working in department 30, so I will put a check on this only. Now click on OK. As you can see that the data of those employees working in department 30 is visible only to us. So in this way you can apply the filter according to your need. Now consider the second example and apply the filter on the salary. For example, I want to show the data only of those employees earning 45,000. So I will put a check on only 45,000. So as you can see that I have unchecked all the boxes except the 45,000 that was my requirement. Now click on OK. Now you can see that the rest of the data is temporarily hide and only my requirement, that is of 45,000 salary, is visible now. So as you can see that filtering is a quick and easy way to find and work with the selected data.